cut out menstrual pads. I've got my template right here. I've already drawn it out so I can cut through it. I'm going to use my Hercules fabric cutter, and I am going to go through all 20 layers of fabric with one cut. Let's get started. There we go. 20 layers of fabric. Look at all those menstrual pads, just like that.